Yeah, that's a good. That's fruit cake. She's probably 15 years old or something. And there's Fruitcake's Joey. There we go, now you can see. Yeah, I know, you're twitchy. You're twitchy. But I'm trying to get. If I've got the sun over my shoulder, I can't see the screen on the phone. I'm currently shading it with a slice of bread. There we go. Hey? You're a happy little fella. Yes, you are learning to eat bread, aren't you? It's an important skill in your family. Handed down from mother to Joey for 25 years. No, I'm not allowed to take one step. Risky place for a little swamp wallaby to eat bread. In front of a couple of resting kangaroos. Method of staying cool during the day is to dig down to a layer of cooler dirt, so they really like that charcoal pile over there. Easy to dig in. I thought they would come over and steal the bread. So we have mother, and I think daughter. And the older the young one gets, the more freedom of individual movement they get. Having been carried around their mother's whole territory in the pouch, and followed really closely at foot. By the time they're weaned, they know their whole territory, their environment. They know where everything is. They know where to go to cope with what sort of weather conditions. And well, by the process of imprinting and role modeling, and I guess adolescent neural pruning, little bit like humans. see. Little one prefers to go to the other water dish rather than drink with mummy while mummy's being filmed by me, the family's pet tame human. Anyway, warbles on a lot to YouTube. Ciao.